passengers could go through security. They made more upgraded weapon security to check for all of that. And after more threats, they made removing shoes and banning liquids. The government had put in so many acts to change how everything acted because they wanted everyone to be safe. And I'm here to talk about how social media reacted to 9/11. Social media reacted very calmly. They were really respectful for all the lives that were lost, and they had so much honor for who went in, like firefighters, police officers, to went in that rescued all the people that were in the burning buildings. And that day, cell phones were virtually useless. Phone lines were more than tied up. Families didn't know if other family members were dead. It was really scary to go through.